Purdue researchers have discovered the workings of a powerful molecular motor that packages DNA into the head of certain viruses. Distinguished professor of biological sciences Michael Rossman says the discovery could help science better understand how parasitic viruses replicate, most importantly, in human hosts.
There's a life cycle through which a virus has to go. It infects a cell, thereby it has to enter the cell and has to take over the machinery of the cell to replicate and resynthesize itself, reassemble, and then has to leave the host cell and find a way by means of a vector, another animal, another organism to go to the next cell or thing it wants to infect.
The T4 virus Rossman studied in collaboration with Catholic University researchers reproduces by infecting E. coli bacteria. Better understanding this process could help fight drug-resistant bacteria that have become immune to antibiotics.
But bacteriophages like T4 are a completely alternative way of dealing with killing unwanted bacteria because the virus uses bacteria and can kill bacteria in its process of reproduction.
Other viruses, such as human herpes, likely have molecular motors similar to T4. Rossman's findings could help scientists design drugs that interfere with the viral motors and thus slow the spread of disease.
We now can look at other parts of the virus. How does the virus infect cells? We can look at animal virus with greater success. We have established how the motor seems to work, but there's never, when you answer one question, there are usually many more questions to answer.
The motors Rossman researches are up to 100 million times smaller than a car engine, but on scale, far more powerful. He is able to depict his findings with computer animations generated by the SAIT Corporation at Purdue Research Park. Rossman hopes continued research into these motors will help create methods to deliver genetic materials to patients in gene therapy or develop tiny nanomotors in future machines. At Purdue University, I'm Jim Shank.